little bit and talk to you guys about something serious. And I know that we're in D.C. and I know that y'all will go there with me. And Firefly, we love you so much. We wrote this next song after witnessing the violence against Black Americans that was being captured on camera, kind of not quite for the first time, but for the first time in a real point of view that we could see just how bad I think it was. I'm speaking for me as a white person. And it was really heartbreaking and I think validating for all of the extremely desperate stories that we'd always heard, but I think had turned a deaf ear to. And it was time to say something. And so we wrote this song, and right before we went into the studio to record it, the shooting in Charleston happened in the Emmanuel AME Church. And we released the song the next day just because of the call to speak out. And so this song is out there in a very raw form. And it's our statement in support of Black lives. And and it's a call to all good people. You know, if we can't change the past, let's change the future. This is the world.
There are sinners like me, our judgment's coming soon, and I stand at the bottom of this dark and lonely well, saying please give me answers so I might escape hell. As they gunned down unarmed men, tried to say it's not my problem, it couldn't happen to my friends, but the truth is